good morning to one and all present here. My name is Simran Modi.
And my name is Anshul Arora.
And we are from River Godavari.
So before initiating the topic, I'll try to ask you a question. Like we'll try to ask you a question. So that you will have an idea and you can guess what the topic is. So Simran, can you ask the question?
Which are all those qualities you need in your life partner? Can anyone guess the topic?
Okay, you are right. So we do have a clip for that related to topic. Please, please.
यहाँ 50 लाख से भी ज्यादा लोगों को मिला अपना परफेक्ट लड़का शादी.com आज ही रजिस्टर करें.
So, as you know, our topic is shaadi.com. So, I just want everyone to be a little awake because this can help you in the near future, maybe after a while. That is up to you. So, next please. So, these are the content that we are going to take you through.
This is the basic view of the website. So, starting with the founder, Anupam Mittal. Time of 1997, he was in US and working as a product manager. He wanted to return to India with an idea. He came back and met a traditional matchmaker. He inquired about what he was doing and how he was doing. Then he actually conceptualized the idea in 1997 as sagai.com, and later it got changed to shaadi.com in 2001. The current CEO is Gaurav Rakshit. The centers are available in more than 70 cities across the country. It also works globally in UK, US, Canada, UAE. Initial funding is Rs. 56 crore from the Westbridge Capital.
By 2008, shaadi.com was a leading website for matrimonial. Also, they have touched around 32 million lives and they witnessed around 3.2 million weddings. And also, the employee base over there is 1,197 across 12 regional and 3 global offices.
Okay, so now I will take you to the journey from 1997. Previous one, please. Okay, so he launched an experiment, and now it's a journey from an experiment to one of the leaders of online matrimony in online industry. Okay, so 1997, the website was like this somewhere. And in 2005, the subsequent years, the filters got changed and there were many campaigns added to it. And in 2019, the view was like that. So basically, you need to have an idea to start a startup, and this is what it looks like. Yes, please. The profiles can be browsed by mother tongue, states, religion, occupation, caste, and the international communities. Next, please.
So the basic pillar and values on which shaadi.com works are these. So first one is understanding. They try to understand their customer through a research and analysis. Continuously, they try to research whatever the people that they are feeling into, and they do have a criteria to analyze what the person wants, and after that they put their algorithm in that way. Then the second one is superior matching. So every matrimonial site do have this, I believe. Then the privacy and security. They do have a high level of privacy and security for everyone's profile, and the data that is available into their website is quite accurate. Then customer control, it's basically related to the UI of the profile. Basically the application as well as the website that is quite user friendly, so it's very easy for a customer to control it.
Coming to the features, there are about 56 million of members, there's a strict profile screening system and a filter, a customization system. The search technology is very effective. Communication is effective through email, chat, and there's a premium membership plans. There are several plans and several subscription prices related to that. Coming to the 6 C's of happy marriages, these are basically the algorithms shaadi.com works on. The first one is compatibility. So basically there are sets of values and which brings two people on one common ground. chemistry, their indefinable attributes that actually builds two people together, commitment, an explicit or implicit understanding basically that will dedicate themselves to each other, community, a network of people that will nurture each other's relationship, and communication, it has to be an expression of views to communicate. Compassion, it's a quality that is needed to be for a successful relationship.
The next are the different platforms of shadi.com. First one is Shadi Center. They do have offline centers across all over the India in which you can actually go and have the feed. If you're not aware of the internet and you don't know how to use the website, these people can help you in it. The next one is Shadi Life. This is an official blog of their which features their achievements, awards and the success stories. The third one is Shadi Times. It is a wedding portal. It basically do have the relationship advice expert. The people who are facing some problem in their relationship can go through this and they can help them.
Strategies are adopted favorably that actually makes it different from the other matrimonial sites. The offline Shadi centers, they are across 250 centers across the country and globally too. The personalized services is Select Shadi. This basically works on a mechanism where there's a select advisor that actually advises you the perfect matches. And then
the next one is geographical segmentation. That means the people into the different locality do have a different perspective. So they work onto that section. So the people in the different locality may be having a community section problem, or maybe they don't have, they have traditional values. So they don't want to go out of community, so they can help in that also. The next one is occasional marketing. Occasion marketing is a particular section on which market is divided into some on a specific occasion. As there are some auspicious days, we know, for marriages, so at that time they increase the advertisement so that it will help people and also their customer input.
Coming to the advertisement execution, they are basically based on real life examples. The key message is that it basically helps making right decision for youth and it synchronizes with youth mindset.
So they do have a different, they do have a lot of campaigns. Basically, Shadi.com believe that attracting people is one of the, like they have to take some kind of initiative to attract people to them. So they do have these kind of, like there are a lot of campaigns, these are few of them. First is Angry Bride. It was a game that was launched on their social media. It is related to dowry. They make people aware that this is not the right thing and you should be against that. Second one is Fast for Her. It was an initiative for gender equality. They made men to fast for women so that they can also feel the value of curvature. Then the third one is Shadi Cares. Shadi.com let people know that they also care. So this initiative is for dowry as well as domestic violence. Third one is Cry. It is for children, child right promotion. Previous, please. Okay, so the market size of people who are into this marriage section is near about 1 billion and Shadi.com acquires about 40% of it. And the major competitors of Shadi.com are Jeevansathi.com and Bharat Matrimony.
Okay, so this is how Shadi.com is different from others. There's a specific key feature of it, the two-way match using eMatchmaker. So basically, despite of Shadi.com deciding who your partners would be, it lets you to decide who could be. Depending on the specific selection criteria like that, you can search that people who are different from you, who are same, who are with same religion, and therefore. And there are strong advertisement campaigns. Previous, please. There are strong advertisement campaigns going on with Shadi.com only that are not in the Jeevansathi.com and Bharat Matrimony. One of those are Angry Brides that brings awareness against dowry, and Shadi Cares against domestic violence.
Next, please.
The packages are like these: Platinum Plus, Platinum, Diamond Plus, and according to the subscription rates. Basically, Platinum Plus and Diamond Plus are more like the same. It actually lets you to decide the partners directly.